This morning, keep an eye on your Southwest Airlines flights. 40 were canceled because of inspections, and Disney hiring thousands for the summer season. Jane King live at the NASDAQ with those stories. Good morning, Jane.
Hi, Melissa. Good morning. Well, Southwest said it had to cancel about 40 flights yesterday due to fan blade inspections. This was out of a planned schedule of about 4,000 flights yesterday. Now, the Fort Worth Star-Telegram said that Southwest did notify customers Tuesday that there might be an impact because of these inspections. Well, most mobile app users blindly trust the apps they download from app stores are safe and secure, but that isn't always the case. Fox Business says most mobile apps are not vetted, and not only can the apps violate privacy, they can also be homeland security risks. Well, the Justice Department has opened an antitrust investigation into whether AT&T and Verizon work together to stop consumers from easily switching wireless carriers. The companies did confirm the inquiry in response to a report in the New York Times. Now, specifically, the government is looking into whether AT&T, Verizon, and the Telecommunications Standards Organization, GSMA, work together to suppress a technology that lets people remotely switch wireless companies without having to insert a new SIM card into their phones. And Americans owe more than $930 billion in credit card debt. Debt levels have been rising for years, and NerdWallet says the average household card debt is about $16,000. That comes with hefty interest rates, of course. Unnecessary purchases, the main reason for credit card spending, but second is medical bills. And Walmart, in an apparent quest to dominate its supply chain, has started producing its own milk. And that's a development that has prompted Dean Foods to cancel contracts with more than 100 farmers in 8 states, including North Carolina. Pennsylvania farmers have been hit the hardest, where many farmers in the Amish country were given pink slips. Now, part of the problem facing American dairy farmers is the move to nut and soy-based drinks. And Walt Disney World set to add even more faces to its company as the 2018 summer season nears. Disney will begin hiring up to 3,500 more workers across the resort through May as it prepares for the theme park's busiest time of the year. Now, these jobs will be posted on waltdisneyworld.jobs/spring, and those jobs are posted now and will continue to be there through May. Okay, stocks did drop on Friday as a decline in Apple pushed the tech sector lower. Interest rates were also rising, and that contributed to the decline. The Dow fell 200 points. Live in the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King for Fox 8 News. Melissa, back to you.
Thank you, Jane. Enjoy your Monday.
Okay. Thank you.